kill a rap nigga, get a door. They chain on my neck, don't worry. Fucking days look like a store. I swat out the mic for the gun. Swat out the yike for the mud. Swat out the spice for the blood. Fucking on the night, I'm in love. I'm fucking with it.
What's going on, guys? It is your boy Shot Cam here, back with another video. And today, as y'all can already see by the title and the thumbnail, I bought a new car. I bought a rare car. But before we get into any of that, as I always say, if this is your first time stopping on my channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Make sure that you also hit that notification bell. Give this video a thumbs up and check out some of my other videos. Also, add me on my social media, which is Snapchat, Instagram, the main ones that I use, which is down in my description. Make sure you just click on that link. Or just search me up and you'll find me. But anyways, as y'all can see, I did get a new car. I bought a 2008 Pontiac GAGT. It's a car that I've been wanting for a long time, even before I wanted my Charger. And I finally got it. Now, I was gonna go ahead and get a Scat Pack. I was gonna get a Hellcat, just because those are the big trends nowadays. But I already got a Charger, honestly. I just don't see a point in getting another Scat Pack or a Hellcat or anything like that. Because like I said, everybody got them now. That's the new wave, especially where I'm at in Atlanta, Georgia. Everybody got a Charger. Channel was a V6, RT, Scat Pack, Hellcat. Everybody got them. I'm going to go ahead and show you how the car real quick. And I am missing my hood scoop and one of my bottom grills. That's just because the dealers can put it on. But yeah, let me go ahead and show you what this thing look like. As y'all can hear, the exhaust is not that loud. It's a little quiet, but I'm gonna give y'all a little acceleration pull real quick, just so y'all can hear the exhaust open up just a little bit. Yeah, let me go ahead and do that. Cut the video. All right, now I would go crazy with showing y'all the inside, but my inside is a little dirty right now. They didn't really clean it. That little cord down there, that's just for, I think, the speaker or whatever. But this inside got the black leather. Again, like I said, it's not clean right now. That's the steering wheel. That's the dash. You know, I got that 180 on the dash. Back seat's the same thing, but like I said, it's a little dirty right now, so I ain't gonna tell y'all too much. But for the outside, it's painted black. Got like a nice little coat on it. Got a little sparkles, and I don't know if y'all can see it. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it got like the little sparkles on it. Again, like I mentioned earlier, I am missing one of my hood scoop because they weren't ready for me to come yet. But it's already been like a week since I ain't get my car. So these wheels, I don't like. I think they are, I don't know what brand that is, but I will be giving those away for free whenever I get to 1,000 subscribers. So make sure y'all be on the lookout for that. Stay attentive to my social media, because that's where most likely I'll be putting the challenge or whatever I got to do for y'all to get it, or a raffle, whatever, don't matter. So we're gonna end this video off with getting a little wash real quick, so.
The flex.
All this love won't go away. I can't fill my heart with hate. Nah. I can't let them see me fold. I can't let them see me break. Really, I've been on the road. Conversations at the bank. Really having these bank rolls. Can you peep the wordplay? At the bank, I'm talking nature. Water. Thank God for my mother. When I'm going through a struggle. Hold it down like no other. Almost went out bad like Jock. But I did a triple double. Hit the plug, I need a front. In a week, that bitch gon' bubble. Boom. Say you street, the streets don't love you. Shit, that's a known fact.
For real.
Trying to find home is really where your heart be at.
Where the love at?
Gotta play your cards back to get your queen back.
On God.
Meditate and relax, don't never relapse.
They say,
walk the walk and keep the faith. Peep the vibe, protect the safe. Walk the walk.
Alright, y'all, so as y'all can see, that's gonna be a wrap for this video. I had to clean it up just a little bit. Go in good detail next time with the interior and everything and under the hood. In my next video, or maybe the video after that. But yeah, it's gonna be a wrap for this video. So if you haven't already done so, if this is your first time watching my channel, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you also hit that notification bell, and also like this video, check out some of my other videos, and leave a comment. And again, if you don't have me on my social media, Snapchat, Instagram, it's right down there in the description. But just like that, I'll see you on the next video.
Okay, I get it. All this time spent, you wish I never did it. And I can't blame you. Now I flex. They upset.
Yes, sir.
She wants sex, but I'd rather fuck on her chest.